details tonight on a tense standoff in Cranston. Police tell us the man who was holed up inside this Carmen Street home for several hours yesterday will not face criminal charges. Instead, he was taken for a mental health evaluation. Police tell us it was more of a personal mental health issue and not criminal in nature. They are not releasing the man's name.